It's been a while since we hang out like this.
Yeah, it's been a busy year.
Don't worry. He'll come around.
It's fine.
I'll see you around, okay? Take care, okay?
What am I doing?
It's been months.
He ain't gonna call now.
Katsuki,
you're here too?
Come on, we gotta hurry back.
Stop screwing around.
You told me to stay still and then blasted me off in this world. Are you being serious right now? Besides, what are you wearing?
Katsuki,
she's acting too hummy here. What the hell is going on?
Is this his way of getting back together?
Should I play along? Can you make a portal now?
But how do you do that?
Well, you don't have your wand here, so I guess I'll help.
Why the hell is this not working?
Hey, calm down.
Maybe there's another way?
You're probably out of mana.
Out of mana.
We could scout for some potions, but I don't think they have any in this world.
Do you even remember about the ritual?
Sure, let's do it. Take your pants off.
What?
Here.
Are you crazy?
Damn it, mage.
Make up your mind.
Welcome to my humble abode,
Milord Katsuki.
Shut it!
Quit fooling around!
You're acting very weird, and I think this place is messing with your head.
We need to hurry back.
I'm acting weird.
After all these months, he's gonna give me this as an excuse to make up.
He seems serious about it, though.
I'll play his game, but I'll make sure to play it my way.
So, this requirement will give me mana to open a portal, and we all get back to normal, right?
And we do this how love.
Sorry, I tried to play along. I really did. But if I knew everything up to now will lead to this, we can just drop the act and get on with it.
What are you talking about?
You should know these things.
You're a freaking mage.
So that's how it is, huh?
I guess I just have to go along with it.
It's been too long since we were together anyway.
And who knows? This role playing could be fun.
That's right. I am a mage. But you see, my magic won't work until I am satisfied.
Really now?
Satisfied, really? You, of all people, would dare ask me of this.
Hey, what's wrong, Katsuki?
Let's just get this over with.
We'll finish the ritual and leer our heads.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god.
I don't remember it being that big.
The hell.
Let's get this over with so we can finally go home.
But it's...
It's getting really hard to convince myself that we're still playing a game.
Somehow, the Katsuki I knew feels different.
We finally found you, Kachan.
Seems like they're doing a mana transfer ritual or we came at a bad time.
You guys are worst.
Sorry, Bakugu.
My magic went pretty crazy. We did manage to defeat them, though.
Good thing we found you.
It was really hard to track you down.
Come on!
My magic can't hold this portal for too long.
We've been searching for some time now.
Maybe the ritual helped Uraraka track him down?
Good observation.
I'll take note of that.
But does it have to be the ritual?
Maybe they don't have mana potions here.
Too risky.
The mage here looks a lot like Uraraka, right?
Maybe that has something to do with.
Can it, you idiots?
We're trying to understand what made Uraraka able to summon a portal to another dimension.
Who cares?
You all fail up, and I'm the one who gets to pay for it.
Kakshin, hurry up the portal to explain starting to vanish.
Thank you, miss, for helping our Bakugu.
I hope he wasn't too much trouble.
We're sorry if we have no time to explain starting further.
Sorry, I can't answer right now. Please leave your message after the beep.
Hey,